Thank you for coming out today. It's an honor to be with you all. I can tell you, President Donald Trump is the real deal. He's a man who says what he means and means what he says. He gets up every day and fights to keep the promises that he made to the American people. And I know that with your continued support, with our strong allies elected and reelected from your state house to the nation's capital, with President Donald Trump in the White House for 4 more years, and with God's help, we're going to keep on winning. We're going to keep on delivering a great future for all of the American people, and together with this man, we will keep America great. So now, it is my high honor and distinct privilege to introduce to you my friend and the 45th President of the United States, President Donald Trump.
Thank you. Under Republican leadership, America is stronger than ever before, and we are respected again. Last month, you saw it, we smashed expectations with another 266,000 jobs, and unemployment is now more than a 50-year low. We have never seen what's going on with different groups. Unemployment is at a position we've never had anything like this. You're